وَإِذْ يَرْفَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ وَإِذْ and when يَرْفَعُ raising Ibrahim and when Ibrahim is raising al-qawaida the foundations min of al-baiti the house min al-baiti of the house wa Ismail with Ismail wa is yarfa'u Ibrahimul qawaida min al-baiti wa Ismail and when Ibrahim and Ismail raising the foundation of the house, which is the Kaaba. Rabbana saying, our Lord, taqabbal, accept minna from us. Rabbana taqabbal minna. Our Lord, accept it from us. Innaka, indeed you, anta, you, as-sami, the all-hearing, al-alim, the all-knowing. Innaka antas sami'ul alim. Indeed you are the all-hearing, the all-knowing. Rabbana, our Lord, wa an ij'alna, make us. Rabbana waj'alna, our Lord, make us. Muslimaini, both submissive, laka, to you. Rabbana waj'alna muslimaini lak, our Lord, and make us both submissive to you. Wa min and from zurriyatina, our offspring. Ummatan, a community. Muslimatan laka, muslimatan, submissive laka to you. Wa min zurriyatina ummatan muslimatan lak, and from our offsprings, a nation that is submissive to you. Wa arina and show us. Manasikana. Manasikana, our ways of worship. Wa tub alaina and turn alaina to us in regards to our repentance. Wa arina manasikana wa tub alaina and show us our ways of worship. How to worship. Wa tub alaina and turn to us in respect of our repentance. Innaka, indeed you, anta, you are, at-tawwabu, the acceptor of repentance, ar-rahim, the most merciful. Innaka antat-tawwabur rahim, indeed you are the acceptor of repentance and the most merciful. Rabbana, our Lord, waba'ath, raise up and raise fihim in them rasulan, a messenger. Them is for the future generation in Makkah. Minhum, from them, yatlu, who will recite alaihim to them ayatika, your verses. Rabbana wab'ath fihim rasulam minhum yatlu alaihim ayatik. Rabbana, our Lord, wab'ath, raise fihim in them rasulan, a messenger, minhum, from them, yatlu, who will recite alaihim, upon them ayatika, your verses. Wa yu'allimuhumul kitaba, wa yu'allimuhum, and will teach them al-kitab, the book, wal hikmah, and the wisdom. Wa an yuzakkihim, and purify them. Wa yu'allimuhumul kitaba wal hikmata wa yuzakkihim, and will teach them the book and wisdom, the Quran and Sunnah. Wa yuzakkihim, and will purify them. Innaka, indeed you, anta, you are, al-azizu, the almighty, al-hakim, the all-wise. Innaka antal azizul hakim, indeed you are the almighty, the all-wise. Wa man and who, yarghabu, will turn away. An from millata, the religion, Ibrahim, of Ibrahim. Wa man yarghabu am millati Ibrahim, and whoever turn away from the religion of Ibrahim. Illa, except man who safiha, full nafsahu, himself. Illa man safiha nafsah, except one who fooled himself. Wa man yarghabu am millati Ibrahima illa man safiha nafsah, and whoever turn away from the religion of Ibrahim except one who fooled himself. Wa laqad, and indeed, istafainahu, we chose him. In ad-dunya, the world, in this world. Wa laqad istafainahu fid dunya, and surely indeed we have chose him in this world. Wa innahu, and indeed he, fil akhirati, in the hereafter, lamin, surely will be among as-salihin, the righteous. Wa innahu fil akhirati lamin as-salihin, and indeed he, in the hereafter, surely will be among the righteous. Iz qala, when he said, lahu to him, rabbuhu, his lord, aslim, submit. Iz qala lahu rabbuhu aslim, and when his lord said to him, submit, commanding verb, qala, he said, aslam tu, I have submitted myself, li rabbi, to the lord, al-alamin, of the world. Qala aslam tu li rabbil alamin, he said, Ibrahim said, I have submitted to the lord of the worlds. Wa wassa, and enjoin biha, in it, Ibrahim, banihi, upon his sons. Wa Yaqub, and also Yaqub have done the same. Wa wassa biha Ibrahimu banihi wa Yaqub, and Ibrahim has enjoined with it to his sons, banihi, wa Yaqub, and Yaqub also did the same to his sons. Ya baniya, O my sons, inna Allah, indeed Allah, istafa, has chosen, lakum, for you, ad-din, the religion. Ya baniya, inna Allah, istafa lakum ad-din, O my sons, indeed Allah has chosen for you all the religion, the deen. Fala, so not tamutunna, you should die. Illa, except, wa antum, while you are muslimun, submissive. Fala tamutunna illa wa antum muslimun, and you should not die illa, except, wa antum, you are submissive, in a state of submission. Am kuntum, or you were shuhada, witnesses, is hadara, when came to Yaqub al-maut, the death. Am kuntum shuhada, is hadara Yaqub al-maut, or were you witness when death came to Yaqub? Is qala, when he said, li banihi, li to banihi, his sons, ma, what, ta'buduna, will you worship, mean from ba'di, after me. Is qala li banihi, ma ta'buduna min ba'di, when he said, Yaqub said to his sons, what will you worship after me. Qalu, they said, na'budu, we will worship ilahak, your god. Qalu na'budu ilahak, they said, we will worship your god. Wa ilaha, and the god, abaika, of your forefathers, Ibrahim, that is Ibrahim. Wa Ismail, and Ismail. Wa Ishaq, and Ishaq. Ismail progeny becomes the Arabs, and Ishaq progeny are the Jews. So both of them worship the same ilah, same god. Wa ilaha abaika Ibrahim wa Ismail wa Ishaq, and the god of your forefathers, that is Ibrahim and Ismail and Ishaq. Ilahan wahida, god wahida, one, the one true god. Wa nahnu, and we, lahu, to him, muslimun, submissive, in submission. Wa nahnu lahu muslimun, and we to him in submission, submissive. Tilka, this ummatun, was a community called khalat, which certainly has passed away. Tilka ummatun called khalat, this was a nation that has passed away. Laha, for it, ma kasabat, what it earned. Walakum, and for you, ma kasabatum, what kasabatum, you have earned. Laha ma kasabat wa lakum ma kasabatum, for it what it earned, and for you what you have earned. Wala tus'aluna, wala, and not tus'aluna, you will be asked, amma, about what, kanu, they used to, ya'malun, do. Wala tus'aluna amma kanu ya'malun, and you will not be asked about what they used to do.